please.
We don't ordinarily say please to food dispensers around here.
Well, since it's listed as intelligent circuitry, why not? After all, working with so much artificial intelligence can be dehumanizing, right? So why not combat that tendency with a little, simple courtesy? Ah, thank you.
Someone who just arrived, you certainly aren't shy with your opinions.
Have I been talking too much?
No.
Oh, I do tend to have a bit of a motor mouth, especially when I'm excited. And you don't know how exciting it is to have gotten this assignment. Everyone in class, I mean everyone, wants the Enterprise. I mean, it would have been all right to spend some time on Rhaenys 6, do phase work with antimatter. That's my specialty.
I know. That's why you got this assignment.
I did it again. It's just that...
I know. You're excited. Look, Sonya.
Yes?
I don't think you want to be around these control stations with that hot chocolate, do you?
Oh, I'm sorry. I shouldn't even have this in engineering. It's just we were talking. I forgot I had it in my hand. I'm gonna go finish it over here. Lieutenant LaForge, this is not gonna happen again. Oh, no! Oh, I'm sorry. Oh, Captain.
Actually, it's my fault, sir.
Indeed.
Oh, I wasn't looking. It's all over you.
Yes, Ensign, it's all over me.
At least let me, sir.
Ensign...
Oh, Ensign Sonya Gomez.
Ensign Gomez is a recent Academy graduate, Captain. She just transferred over at Starbase 173.
Is that so? Well, Ensign Sonya Gomez, I think it will be simpler if I simply change my uniform.
Captain, I must accept full responsibility for this.
Yes, Chief Engineer, I think I understand.
I just want to say, sir, that I'm very excited about this assignment, and I promise to serve you and my ship, your ship, this ship, to the best of my ability.
Yes, Ensign, I'm sure that you will. Carry on.
My first impressions, right? Isn't that what they say? First impressions are the most important.
I'll give you this. It's a meeting the captain won't soon forget.
Oh,